Next up, women's cross country.
Hit morning,
you did.